inside the gut of insects that are able to resist insecticides. Bacteria are practically everywhere. In our kitchen, in our bathroom, in nuclear power plants, in soil, in thermal vents, on our skin, in our gut. And we can find bacteria associated to the guts of other organisms, like, for example, insects. And the bacteria associated to insects can play a very important role. For example, in the uptake of food or in enhancing the insect's immune system. And, as these researchers have discovered, bacteria can also play a role in protecting the insect against insecticides. As what they have seen is that insects that are able to resist insecticides harbor inside their gut a community of bacteria that are able to degrade these compounds. These researchers studied an insect that is commonly known as the fall armyworm. What they did was they extracted the bacteria from the insect's gut, and then they grew this bacteria on growth medium that had insecticide in it. That way, only the resistant bacteria were able to grow. After that, they tested the resistant bacteria, and they saw that not only were the bacteria able to survive in the presence of insecticides, but they were also able to degrade them and use them as food. So I want you to keep in mind that we can find interesting bacteria and useful bacteria in practically any place, even in the gut of insects. And this particular case is very interesting because the bacteria that have been found in the gut of these insects that are able to degrade insecticides can be used for natural decontamination of environments that are contaminated with these insecticides. As always, I have left the link to the paper in the description. And if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel. And I've also left in the description a link to my TEDx talk, which is about some useful bacteria that can be found in, let's say, strange environments. See you next week.